Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. Opening faceoff has begun. Another of many contests between these two fierce rivals. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Big pad save. He's got it. Perfect pass. Cut the ice in half. Wrist shot. Oh, he missed the net. He missed the net.
Well, you're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Takes it up near the boards. Good jab with the stick there. Right near the line. Wonderful save on the redirect.
An outstanding deflection, but an even better save.
Save! Fires. Taken up the middle. Solid neutralized poke check. That one's flopped in. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the blue line. Pass to the net. Score!
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one time it in past the goaltender.
Bobrovsky's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Neutralized faceoff win. That play went offside. A little over 9 minutes played in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Solid win at center ice. Now what? It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Back in his defensive end to get it. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Wrist shot. Just missed high.
He tried to be too fine with this shot up and over the net.
Belarus has done a wonderful job establishing early their forecheck. Looks ahead to start something. Speeds right on goal. Score! And the game is even.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Right from the slot. Good intercept. Walking a thin line near the border there. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Pass right up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wow, what a glove save. And a whistle. Clean win on the draw. Nice pass right up the gut. Onside. And he's held up. Took it up the boards and holds. Back in front. That hit somebody. Sent on further. They'll have to return. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time. The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, we are underway. Steps right behind the net and takes over. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Fires. Nice work with the pad. Cut through the neutral zone. Grab, great chance ahead. Good pass up that wing. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. One timer, wonderful save.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Possession gained by Ryder. Perfect pass in stride. All he had to do was look back, and there it came. And offside is called on this one. It was rather obvious.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
They win it. Offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Uh-oh. Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Both teams get a minor penalty.
You know the skaters are on the ice in a 4-on-4 situation.
A hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Up the wing. Takes that cross-ice pass from his left and is able to march on. Through center. Picks it up in his own end. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Blue line control. Big drive! Hey, lightning-like glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Lofted in, and more players will come to the bench. Offensive zone pickup by Mitchell. Not through. Back in his defensive end to get it. And that pass goes back to Mitchell. And he slides it on through the middle. Save! Gets that pass after he himself had passed. Looks ahead to start something. Gets that pass, doesn't have to move too much. Great save, point blank.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. Over 3 minutes to go, first period. We are deadlocked at zero. Nice faceoff work. Saucer to Murphy. Between the blue lines, two on one. One timer. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. To Klinkhammer. A lightning-like glove. Fires. Outstanding point-blank save. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Laid on to Roosevelt. First period is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score. The game has remained tied, and even in the last 10 minutes of that period, it looked as though the tie would be broken, but for the post. Now to break.
Thank you.
Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Another terrific night of hockey here. You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Gets in. What'll he do? Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Picks it up in his own end. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Carries it toward the woodwork. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. He's got that centering pass. And off target with that one.
Golden.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Back in his defensive end to get it. Thrown in. Looks ahead to start something. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. He's got that pass. Takes it on the wing. Picks it up in his own end. And it's flown back in, and players spill over the boards.
On the left wing, great pass. Gets that pass back again.